Guys, in today's video, I'm gonna be playing Among Us because I wanna make two videos today because I haven't made videos in a while. And I got free time because of summer break.
Bro, there is nothing more annoying than your phone being slow and freezing.
Aim back. Bloop. Ina La. Mungos. Please load this time. Also, please make me the speaker for once. Pet. 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 One last pet. No, I can't say pet. Damn it. Are you kidding me? Why does this always happen? This video might just be me trying to find the actual working server and just petting my pet. I literally have a pet ham. This person is also petting their pet. Wee. Is this just gonna be me checking chat and petting my pet? Please tell me not. I wanna play at least one game at the Seeker. And not be instantly kicked out. But guys, I've only got Seeker once. By the time I got one kill, I disconnected. Damn it. At least I get to play the game. Dang. Yeah. Hopefully they don't come in my direction. Go the other way. Yeah, poggers that way again. Can't think of my pink finger.
No.
hopefully the imposter. No, I'm not gonna jinx it. No. Not that way. Nope. God. At least I still have both my vents. Yes! What? Mm-hmm. Yep, that death now. Well, he was scary. By that, I mean, I was a little scared. I did not want to be jump scared by the imposter. Yes, increase the speed. Damn it. I just come back and then I see I disconnected. Damn, it's already 6 o'clock. Somebody hit the emergency button in hide and seek mode? Huh? Are you kidding me? No. That is dumb. I guess that's the end of today's video. I only got to play one round, but Among Us apparently sucks. So anyways, bye guys.